ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಉಪಯೋಗ.
అక్కడ మనకు అక్కడ వస్తుందా లేదా ఒకసారి చెక్ చేస్తున్నాం. అది కూడా ఒక చెక్ చేసి మీకు కన్ఫర్మ్ చేస్తాం.
అని వస్తుందా చూడు
పిలిచాడా.
వస్తానా? హలో హలో హలో
అటువాలి మనం కాదు.
ఈ జాగ్రత్తలు
రేడ్ గోడ్స్
వీడియో సెక్షన్ తీసుకోకపోయినా ఫోటో సెక్షన్ అంతా తెలియకపోయింది. ఫోటోస్ అవసరం లేదా?
ఫోటోస్
అంటే షాప్ టీషర్ట్స్ మేకింగ్ రీసెల్ యువర్ గార్మెంట్స్ అని ఈ ప్రోగ్రామ్ అంతా అనిర్బాన్
ఎస్ సార్
ఈజ్ ద టీచర్
అవసరం
This is Mandala.
We have taken the
Mandala
Mandala. So I taught basically how to create this mandalas through different ways. Like it's not the only way that like you have to do it for through Thailand. It can be done to your discharge method. Like you'll be there inside. And like through your stencil prints along. So like this basically not Thailand guy. Where you call this mandala art. And like and then inside like this basically black t-shirts you have basically extracted the
okay, color. Okay sir,
you put it. White t-shirt give the color and then black t-shirt
you can name pack again, sir.
The different process are with all the vice versa. And like the other things are there over there that your black t-shirts make on the stencil print. Where we get cut the stencils and make this
okay,
mandala.
Sir.
That we print on the mandala okay, over there. And like the then we print it with your different medium colors. It's a hot day color, sir.
Okay.
It's a cotton hot day color, sir. The hot day color for cotton artists. And these are the basically the colors have been extracted from the t-shirt photo.
And who has made this? Children's or
ladies?
स्टॉल बनाएंगे
माउंट बोर्ड है इसके ऊपर जो पेपर लगा लगा के बनाएंगे
So these are basically the throwaway shoes where we had applied cement from your factory cells and used and made it into your flowers. So the on the together they basically the we are upcycling the waste products.
Can use the recycle.
Yeah, I can upcycle the old products, sir. We just upcycle the old products and those are basically with your cement and paper and through balloons and your shoes and all the flowers. So you should make flowers and make it in a different way. So everybody's seen the flowers in a contemporary way, but
the cement
the fabric is cement and food sand. So you can mold the stuff into it so that it becomes elongated where you can put the sand and you can produce your tubes and all.
బ్రాండ్స్
शू बॉक्स बनाया
पहले बोले तो पांच लेके आए
पांच मेरी वाइट लाके मैं दे
देता
With the help of students only he made sir this craft sir. Sir, नहीं textile वाला.
Ladies and students.
Ladies, students also.
So you know the stencil prints sir. The students have done this.
Students.
Yeah. Everything students have done. Everything all the students. The students are the like your ladies club members and everything. Everybody. Is it for the person that doing this for the public? There should be some errors or This is the old thing that we have done.
And
so we've been using for the last 3 years. We are just changing the items and all, changing the pattern and design and changing and using the last 3 years. Yes, yeah, last week it was white. Old pattern.
వచ్చింది వచ్చిందండి ఇది దీని ప్రాబ్లం కాదు దీని యాంటీనా ప్రాబ్లం సార్ ఇట్ విల్ బి వెరీ బ్యాక్ మూవ్ బ్యాక్
అలా ఆగిపోయిందట
ఆగలే అన్న అన్న నువ్వు ఎంత గుంజు వచ్చింది ఇప్పుడు సిగ్నల్ వచ్చింది అట్లే వస్తాం అట్లా రెడీ సార్ అన్న
దీనికి టచ్ చేయకని చెప్పారు
ఆగిపోతుంది ఆగిపోతుంది రెడీ సార్ థ్యాంక్ యూ
లోపలికి వెళ్ళిపోమంటారు హలో కమలా మేడం
ఓకే
రండి రండి
Thank you. మిక్సర్ కూడా పెట్టుకోమని అది అక్కడ తీసి గిడ పెట్టుకోమని కేబుల్ అది ఫ్లక్చువేట్ అవుతుంది అది సౌండ్.
Thank you. Thank you. ప్రణామం. Thank you. ఎవరు ఫోన్ చేశారు? ఆపు ఆపు, ఎయిర్‌ప్లేన్ మోడ్.
उसने सीता माता का हरण Good evening, one and all present here. This fashion presentation will not only showcase the silhouettes of different kinds and colors, but will also showcase the wearers who all will deliver this colorful fashion presentation with sheer grace. In this fashion presentation, we have models of different age groups working together as a team, which not only features us about the unity, but also holds a clear picture of team support. So I request the viewers to witness this fashion sequence and embrace their effort in building up this fashion presentation for Basantnagar. So please join your hands and welcome them.
ఆడియన్స్ తిప్పదు.
Thank you.
Now it's time for the grand finale.
اصولوں پر جہاں آ جائے ٹکرانا ضروری ہے، بندہ زندہ ہو تو زندہ نظر آنا ضروری ہے، بندہ ہو تو زندہ ہو۔
دل نچتا رے، دل نچتا کھل کے رکھنے
which is repeatedly practiced. The opportunity helps everyone to become a great. Our chairperson, Madam Srimati Manjushree Bhaiji, has a great vision and work for a great mission. our Basant Nagar Cement Division pays the heartfelt thanks to our Honorable Chairperson Madam for thinking high for the excellence of our students and staff colony ladies. We thank our Madam for sending the Swarsangam team members to train our students, staff, colony ladies. Thank you, Madam. Thank all the team members of Swarsangam who stayed here for 2 weeks and train our people to learn great art, dance, etc. I thank all HODs, ladies, club members, parents, teachers, and all students of IMSS Basant Nagar. I thank all the departments of Keshav Ram Cement, Basant Nagar for making this Avirbhav program, which is the real boom to our Basant Nagar Cement Division, a great one. Thanking you. Thanks, one and all. Please be there.
Hope, with vote of thanks, we didn't finish the program, but finally we have felicitation for all the persons who took charge in presenting this great program. So I request the chief guest of today's function, all the HODs, to come forward along with the principal of IMSS for the felicitation.